Nixon, yes, he will take it one on two and draw the foul.